The Conversations of Beauty and the Beast. Dear Beast, when I think of your good heart, you don't seem so ugly to me.
Oh yes, Mademoiselle, I have a good heart, but I am a monster.
There are certainly many handsome men who are far more monstrous than you.
If I were witty, I would think of a fine compliment to thank you. But I'm only a beast. I die happy because I've had the pleasure of seeing you again.
No, my dear Beast, you shall not die. You shall live to be my husband. The Beast vanished, and in his place, she saw a handsome prince. The prince thanked her for breaking the spell which had held him prisoner.